first off, I'm going to say one thing. I want to dedicate everything tonight to Debbie, the former owner of this bar. Without her, we wouldn't be here. And for me personally, one of my old friends passed away 6 years ago. Yesterday would have been his birthday. And my grandfather and grandmother. So this is for them. Thank you all. And I will screw some things up tonight. Just laugh along with me. I do not exist, we faithfully insist, sailing in our separate ships and from each tiny caravelle, tiring of trying, necessary dying, like the horseshoe crab in its proper season shed its shell. Such distance from my friends, like a scratch across the winds, made everything look wrong for many limbs. Our papers blew away before we left the bay. So at why we wrote these songs and sheets of salty words. You got me making eyes at the other folks' wives. Heard me like an hour with the jokes told by their daughters and set my course to land. You well understand. It takes a steady hand in navigating the darkest waters and propellers spin blades and acquaintance with waves. It says mistakes I've made, no rowing can outrun. A cloth belongs to master, I'd say I got no past. I'm nonetheless the librarian and secretary's son. The tarnish on my breast, and melted from my glass. I never want someone so pressed as to want someone like me. The feelings are for sure, I bit a flashing roar. And I assure you it was not what I was expecting it to be. And I still taste its kiss and don't hook in my lips. A memory is useless to ride without a wheel. An anchor ever dropped, seasick yet still dark. Voting forgetfully alone. No need to be strong. We keep our confessions long and we pray. We keep this short. I drink a thimble full of fire. I'm not ever coming back. Oh my God. I do not exist. We faithfully insist. While watching sing the heavy ship of everything we knew. And if ever you come near, I'll hold a pioneer. But I can never show you anything as beautiful as you. Thank you.